The side of your fear is your greatest destiny. On the other side of your fear is your purpose waiting on you. Joshua 1:9, have I not commanded you to be strong and of good courage? Do not be dismayed, neither be afraid, for the Lord your God shall go with you everywhere you go. Joshua didn't feel qualified, but God had purposed and called him to lead millions to the promised land. Because God is with you, nothing shall stand against you.